All right, we got a match here with our Penny Dreadful Infect deck. Let's see how it works out. My Moto's been doing this lately. All I have to do is click chat. Fix itself. All right, see? I don't know why it does that. I literally don't know why it does that. It just looks... This hand has the potential to kill very quickly, so I'm gonna keep it. The unfortunate part about playing white is that I have to play. So I want all my lands to be untapped, and I have to play all like the dual lands that are like slow, quote unquote. Excuse me. So if I want green mana, I'm gonna have to have them tap for a turn. But I think it's like good enough price to pay here. So, I'm playing against the Grenzo deck that just recently won a tournament. By recent, I mean like late February. So, if you're watching this later, this guy just won with this deck. Actually, this guy right here, so that's pretty cool. Grenzo, kind of a weird card. In my opinion, I think it's really weird. Just jamming out a turn two Grenzo is interesting to me. Actually, I haven't really looked at his list, so I'm not really sure what he can get for, like, zero. Or two, rather, it's two power. But he can, like, I mean, it's just, like, luck of the draw here, right? I assume that everything, every creature in the deck is, like, two power. Alright, so Tylos Skulls have come down. It's gonna look at the impending doom that my opponent's in. Probably takes Canopy Cover, yeah. I'm gonna attack, cause just gives him a Sylvan Might. This forces me to actually use it here. There's no other burn spot that could like do anything. So I'm actually gonna hold the rest of the cards here, and then just to put more pressure, I'm gonna play the Virulent Sliver. Like I said, it's not as good, but these lands are gonna just like screw me over so bad. My Beetleback Chief. Yep. I looked at the list a little bit, so I kind of know what to expect. This is going to be a little hard. I'm going to have to draw a Delu Horse. First, I get my lands untapped. And then I have to draw, like, a Riding the Delu Horse to kind of, like, push through all this. Yeah, we're just going to pass. I just want my lands to come back. I play 13 Forests, so... Just getting a one on tap four would be fine, eventually. This obviously looks like a proper matchup. Well, that's where the evasion really comes in. I think between like Delu Horse and like Canopy Cover, I think this would be fine here. I think the other Silver might by their other evasion spell. All defense for him, so. Flashback 4. I'm just thinking about slay my Necropeated or not. I think I can wait. Really just waiting for the writing. Or get my hand destroyed by Talos Scholars. I will take the slow patient game all day. Congregation's not really gonna help me here. I could get more slivers, but that's not really good right now. What I really need is a invasion spell. Oh, he doesn't have. I was like, say. Let me get all the. Did they remove a counter from here? This is the unfortunate part of playing a deck like this, is where you're just kind of like limited to your draw step. Put a swamp in this. The late game of this card is pretty dumb. Like he's gonna activate have three activations here. I'm gonna continue to take one. I'm fine with this. I imagine like my opponent has like Utter End or something crazy. Another random creature on the battlefield. Another whiff on the Grenzo, good. Oh, didn't whiff there. A Sim Collector? I think he just like swing out. That's so conservative. This is so conservative. He knows my hand. This is absolutely super conservative, yeah. It's not lethal, I'm not gonna like. Block there. See this? Okay. Already we're back against the wall here. I think I need more evasion spells in my graveyard. Good thing about Congregation, it's actually one of the easiest cards to cut. I want another extra couple of removal spells, being that he's like a red, black, white deck. Like I'm imagining they have like Utter Ends or like some other stuff like that. Can't become, I feel like it's gonna be really good in this matchup. And more. I'm gonna call the congregations. And random card to cut. Steal. Steal doesn't really do much against Utter End, like I said. Or like, I don't know, like they're probably something like that. See if I get to a faster start. Kind of missed out on the turn one. This man, these lands suck. But I'm gonna keep this hand. I have a lot of like stuff to. I'm probably gonna run out the Lost Lien first. Just because, like, my next turn, like, I do the Canopy Cover or the Necropede. Like, I have three lands, so I don't mind that land being untapped or tapped down for a bit. I think it's Canopy Cover here. I think it's, like, the best card against. I could drop the Seal of Strength and just force an force of attack for 5. Or I could just attack, trade, and then play a Necropede. I think I like having like a seal on the battlefield right now. And I might not even like save this guy. No, I probably will save. Yeah, I'm just gonna I'm take two. I'm probably losing a Necropede. Okay, puts that in front of there. Yeah, I want to see. Probably getting boardwalked here. I feel like I know I'm getting boardwalked here. It'd be weird to see this guy have board wipes in his deck, but I feel like something's coming. Wow. I don't wish I had Contagion class. Maybe I should have brought it in. I think the plan is to try to kill his Tylos color. The best way I could do that was some Necropede. I love Infect, just like damage, just like giving him a minus one, minus one. I just love it. Makes blocking just awful. I can't. Right now, slam the canopy cover on my guy. Cause it'll just die. I easily assume my opponent has some sort of like burn spell, which is probably gonna happen right now. Yeah. One of the problems with canopy cover, that is sorcery speed. Okay. I only have 4 green creatures in my deck. Pretty great. So any creature I draw, not a creature. Well, luckily we're in a weird stalemate here. I'm flooding and my opponent's mana screwed. Sin Collector. Scranzo for 1. That's gonna help out. Alright. Maybe I want more creatures. Maybe I actually do want to play Sisbearer. over just the congregation. It's just like good to just have a dedicated creature. Whiff. Also whiff. Whiff. Whiff! We're whiffing all over the place. Tell you one thing, any creature that comes down is gonna put six cards in his hand. Alright, that's gonna help a little bit. Eight planned. Yeah, whiff! Aw, not whiff. The Ranger's Gal's going away. Bye bye, Ranger's Gal. It's not like really a whiff either, because like it's just like getting rid of excess lands is me. Well, last chance here. Yeah, Serious Spear's just gonna do. I could save it with the Seal of Strength, which I think I will. Can I steal this game? Maybe. He has a flyer, though! He has a flyer! I have a Sylvan Knight. Whiff. Yes! That was a good whiff. We can't actually win this. No, I need to draw exactly like a Titanic row to win this. I think like Titanic growth would be this is FTK. Oh, Murder Strike Cap. Okay, I was dead. Dang it! I think actually, if I draw, let's see, 6, 8, and then can I flash this back? Do I have enough mana to do all that? I just want to, like, I know I'm dead. I'm just. If I had, let's see, 2. Oh, this one's not untapping. If I drew, 5. See, if I just drew a giant growth, 5, 7. It flashes back at 6. Yeah, if I do a giant growth, he would have actually died. Oh, okay. Well, I don't expect to be a really good matchup, the large amount of creatures deck. But, oh well, the next one.